once, this cursed manor was my paradise. Until my birthday that year, my happiness came to an abrupt end. The tragic death of my parents made me try to escape from reality. But when I recovered from the illusion, I found that I had been sent to an orphanage by my relatives, and that the manor had already been sold. Life at the orphanage taught me that no one could be trusted, and all I could do was entrust all my thoughts to my writing. Later, when I had accumulated enough wealth and became a famous writer, the idea of investigating the cause of my parents' death returned to my mind. I didn't know where to start until an invitation appeared. The manor's owner invited me on the condition of providing me some clues. I agreed to come. I stepped into this cursed place once more. I didn't realize I'd lose my freedom, my soul, my memory, and... Just who is she? Maybe I should go to the guest room where she and her mother are staying and check it again.
Ha ha ha.